any questions?
Yeah, no, I had no questions. Like, I just, like I said the other day, when I woke up out of a dead sleep and I was full of bruises, I thought that was quite
definitely weird. Aggressive.
Yeah. Yeah, and you didn't feel it while you were sleeping.
No, not at all.
Still really. Still not feeling well.
And it just boggles the mind when you're like, you wake up and there's bruises and you look like I've just been beat up and you don't feel it while you're sleeping.
Yeah. And then, like I said, when that second alarm went off, and then I swore to God,
I just want to hold it water here.
And so I jumped up and I ran and I was like, okay, I'm sleeping in the bedroom. I was like, okay.
Okay, you want to go?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm really getting a tightness in my chest. The emotional thing I'm feeling quite a bit is nausea. But I'm pretty sure that's because of them, the whole. Sorry, it's got heavy in here.
This is what I was about to say. Definitely heavier. Apparently she can't hold her own.
Back out. Just gonna go off, sorry.
Well, for me it's nothing. But apparently it's heavy enough to affect Kelly. I can feel a tightness in my upper, like my collarbone area. Closing of my throat. It's more vicious than anything I've been around lately. Which is unfortunately pleasing me because it means this is going to be fun. We actually get to do something. Yeah, I feel multiple energies too. Let's see. There's at least three different entities here. In this building area that we're in. Not just the room, but... Alright. Ooh, it's even heavier in here. Definitely menacing energy here, intent to harm. It's not just a scare, it's definitely beyond that by this point. Yeah, I can feel it.
Do you feel a little lightheaded?
No.
Oh.
I'm beyond that by now.
Okay.
But Kelly here is a lot, not quite as experienced, so it's affecting her a lot worse.
I'm trying to be fine.
Yeah. Getting an idea of what we're dealing with and what we're gonna need. Well, get to the next area. I want to step into the bathroom now. Alright.
I'm feeling this jealousy, anger type of feeling right now, so.
Oh. feel it in my legs. Like, it's not pain, it's just heavy in my legs. Kind of like when you're walking through murky water, and it's the murkier the water gets, the harder it is to move your legs. That's what I'm feeling. Yeah. I think it knows what we're here for, and it's not pleased.
Anger and jealousy.
As unfortunate as it is for this these entities, it's trying to scare me away and to bully type thing. I feel it's like the opposite of the last client we had where it was trying to hide from me. This one's trying to dominate, and that's its mistake. Yes, it's definitely more dominant than the last client, so. Yeah, that's what I've got for now.
So what I've sent to you is jealousy and anger. So I just tell you so far come up with.
Dance later, you and me. So this is where you hide. Huh. Let me see. Safest room in the house is the bathroom. Tether in here, tether mine, something's attached.
Yeah, well, right now something's pushing on me.
Back away. Yeah, I see it. Huh. This one's nasty. Shit. Yeah. Okay, there's definitely three. There's a trickster. And that begins. Definitely share a succubus. Okay. That's good for now. You're going to leave these people alone. Do you understand that? Conversation with you is over. Moving to the next one. I know who you are and I know what you are. You know who I am and what I am. Do you know that we're going to meet soon? It will be in your best interest not to bother these people. Do I make myself clear?
What do you mean? It's all sorts of fun.
I know who you are. I know what you are. I know you're two in one. I'm coming for you. Three bangs. Do you hear that? Three knocks. I'm not afraid of you. We'll see you soon. End of conversation with you. All conversations, all connection, all doorways are now closed.
Do you want to keep going till we get back, or?
What's that?
Want me to keep the recording till we're back in the room to review, or?
No, it's fine. Okay, I know you're here. You want to say your name? You're going to leave these people alone. Do you understand that? Do you know who I am? This conversation with you is over. Moving to the next one. Oh yeah, here you are. I know who you are and I know what you are. Do you know who I am and what I am? Do you know that we're going to meet soon? Be in your best interest not to bother these people. Do I make myself clear? I hate this room. I know who you are, I know what you are, I know you're two in one. I'm coming for you. Three bangs. Do you hear that? Three knocks.
I'm not afraid of you. We'll see you soon. End of conversation with you. All conversations, all connection, all doorways are now closed.